How to make a space launch system. Start with a space transportation system. Remove the orbiter. Detach the engines and apply them to the bottom of the external fuel tank. Throw in one more engine just for good measure. Then, top the fuel tank with a second interim cryogenic propulsion stage and stack the Orion capsule and European service module, or any moonbound payload, on top of that. And presto! Congratulations! You've made a SLUS! Easy peasy.